Miraflex door skins are designed to apply over existing flat panel doors for a new, fresh look without the expense. This video will cover the basics of installing a Miraflex door skin to your old door. First, remove the door skin from the box, unroll it, and lay it out to remove the curl in it. You may need to add weight to keep curled edges down. Be sure to remove any existing door hardware from the door like handle, knocker, and nameplate. Next, remove all loose material from the face of the door. Lightly sand the face of the door or the existing old door skin to rough up the surface. Sand around the door face edges. Repair any existing indentations or deep scratches with wood filler. Then lightly sand that down with 100 grit sandpaper for a smooth finish. Now, wipe down the surface of the door with denatured alcohol and a clean rag. Orientate the new skin so the grain direction runs vertical and straight with the edge of the door. If your new skin has graphics printed on it, measure your door and find the center point so you can align your image properly. Now remove about 2 inches of backing to expose the adhesive and lay the new skin onto the door overlapping the top by approximately 1/4 inch. Once you have your top edge down, wipe the door skin with a rag or small roller to remove any air pockets. Continue alternating between removing about 2 inches of backing at a time and smoothing down the surface. Patiently continue this technique until you reach the bottom of the door, making sure you smooth out any air pockets. Once the backing is completely removed, wipe the entire door down, applying even pressure to smooth out any air pockets. Trim excess material with a utility knife. For best results, use a small hand plane or a block with fine grit sandpaper to ease the edges of the new skin. This will aid in door closing and prevent edge peel. Use a utility knife to cut open the new holes to reinstall door hardware. No drilling is necessary. Reinstall the door if you had removed it and check to see that the door functions properly.